Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to edit an MX record in Webuso. Login to Webuso with user account. Go to the email section and click on MX entry. The list of all existing MX records of the hosting account will appear. Click on the pencil icon for an MX record to edit it. The priority and destination fields of the MX record will become editable. Change or edit the entries as per requirement. And click on the save icon. The new details for the MX record will be saved. That's how you can edit an MX record in Webuso. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.